Hi students, let us continue with the topics of computer organization and architecture. So coming to the next topic, that is the computer instructions. So in the previous video I explained about the computer registers, different registers that are present in the system computer. And now let us see what are the computer instructions that are present in system. So the basic computer instruction format is basic computer instruction format is three types. There are three different formats will be used in the computer. So one is the memory reference instruction. The first format is the memory reference instruction. So this memory reference instruction will be, so this is a 16-bit register. It holds the data from 0 to 11, occupies the address of the memory to where the data has to be stored. And 12 to 14 bits means these 3 bits indicates the opcode. Opcode means what operation it has to be performed. That will be indicated in these 3 bits. Okay. And the last bit is the 15th bit is the I bit. So here this I is nothing but it is an addressing mode. It indicates the addressing mode. Addressing mode. Suppose if I is 0, it's saying that it is a direct addressing mode. Direct address. Means the direct address to where it has to be get, that will be stored in this. It indicates. I is 1 means whatever the address we are stored here is a direct address. Suppose if I is 1, it indicates it is an indirect address. Okay. So here the opcode. This opcode should be is in the range of from 000 to, it store up to 110. Means up to 6 bits. So 000 to 110, these complete opcodes will be stored in 12 to 14 in memory reference instruction. Now coming to the next instruction. This is the second one, is a register reference instruction. Register reference instruction. So let's see the format of register reference instruction. So this is also 16 bit. So 0 to 11. Here in memory reference instruction, the 0 to 11 occupies the address, whereas register reference instruction, the 0 to 11 occupies the register operation. What operation the register has to be performed, that will be stored in 0 to 11. And 12 to 14 indicates the 111, means 00 to 110, it occupies the memory reference instructions, whereas the last 111 will occupies the register reference or IO reference. And for register reference, always the 15th bit should be 0. So here the opcode is 111 and the I should be 0 in register reference. Now coming to the next one is input output reference. Input output instruction. So what is the format of this input output? The same as the register reference, but instead of 0, the I bit indicates the 1. And 14 to 12, it occupies 111. So this is the same, but only the difference is the 15th bit. If it is 0, you have to perform register reference instructions. You have to take the data as register reference instruction. Whereas it once indicates it is an input output instruction. And here from 11 to 0, it holds the IO operations. So here also the opcode is 111 and I should be 1. So this is the basic computer instruction formats. Now let us see some basic computer instructions format. What are the instructions that are stored here? So here I is equal 0 or 1 indicates whether it is a direct or indirect addressing. It holds the hexa code. Okay, from 0 to 6, it indicates the direct addressing, whereas 8 to 15, it indicates the indirect addressing. So the memory references will hold, the opcode is from 00000 to 6, means 110. So here this is, I am saying about this, from 000 to 110 will holds the opcodes. These instructions will refer to as a memory reference instruction. So up to this green color is indicated as a memory reference instructions. Okay, so here the opcode AND indicate AND memory word to accumulator. So whatever the AND word, memory word should be there, that has to be ended with the accumulator. ADD, LDA means load accumulator from memory. STA means store content of accumulator into memory. So accumulator is a register which holds the result of an operation. So always the result will stored in the accumulator register in the processor. So which is present in the processor consists of registers. In that register, accumulator holds the result. So load accumulator from memory, store content of accumulator into memory, means you are copying the data into memory. BUN means branch unconditional. BSA, branch and save return address. ISZ is nothing but increment and skip if zero. Okay, so these are all the operations that are referred to the memory reference instructions. So these are the memory reference instructions. Now coming to the register reference instruction, which instructions you call it as a register reference instruction. So all these complements and circulate and skip, these are all comes to the register reference instructions. So this is clear accumulator, clear E, complement accumulator, complement E. This is circulate right, accumulator and E. Circulate left, accumulator and E. This is increment accumulator. SPA means it's skip to next instruction, means if accumulator is positive, skip if accumulator is positive, skip if accumulator is negative, skip if accumulator is zero, skip if E is zero, and this is halt computer. So these instructions are related to the register reference instruction. Now coming to the input output instructions. So the input output instructions are nothing but input character to accumulator, output character to accumulator, skip on input flag, skip out on output flag, IO and interrupt on, IOF, interrupt off. So these are all the IO operations, and these are all the register operations, and this indicates the addresses of these opcodes. Okay, so this is about the register different computer instruction formats. So the computer instruction formats is divided into three types: memory reference instruction, register reference instruction, and input output instruction. Thank you.